I don't remember the name. Lori, what's the name of this? Berg Hoya. It's the castle on the hill. The first one we actually went into that had still had the original look. We have to stay on the red carpet. Otherwise, an alarm goes off. Somebody set the alarm off a second ago.
Wild durchgetauscht, habe ich gesehen, irgendwie da die, wie war das, der Eingang da von der Kirche, die dann halt aus der Kaiser Wilhelm Gedächtniskirche genau. Wieder zurück ist.
Genau,
und
genau.
It's from the Russian Empire originally, but I think it was rebuilt in the 19th century. The kings outside were the 18, started in 1799. There's three statues of the kings. I think it was from 1799 to 1821, and then 21 to 41, and then 41 to 60s, I think. And then there was, well, didn't show anything after that, but I guess here is the timeline. There's some macaroons. Yeah, 1700s to 1800s. And these were the three kings from outside that had the statues. One more time. Oh. Candle. Chandelier. The salon. Oh, look at that desk. This is the blue parlor. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead of these people. Sure, run stairwell so they can not be seen and get everywhere. That's the end, so I'm gonna go up. Mm-hmm. stairs are not immediately very narrow inside. Danke. The princess is okay, it's getting too crowded.